Yes, ma'am.
I guess another question would be, what with your manhole and line rehabilitation? I know y'all have to build it now, you tell them that's the bottom of the flow, they're in front of it.
Bottom is key, yes, sir.
So, right now, in past history, from what I've seen, 3 to 4 rain gets rain, we have to create some type of volume of overflow. And if, I mean, just from what I've monitored, and I'll just be honest with you, every time it's raining, about also, I'm on the whole line that I have, and I'm looking at all the rain, you know, totals that you've posted out there. But I guess over time, I guess we would be able to tell if we want to have a chance of a spill over time, that those rain events would certainly increase. It's going to happen if it be a 6 or 8 or 9
We had more of that during the hurricanes, and we didn't have a spill.
We did not.
Not in all 3 hurricanes. We did not, the rainfall, we did not have a spill. Because we're like you, when it starts to rain, and if it, you know, it's flat, the sky's dark, and we think, oh no, here we go. But it withheld the 3 hurricanes.
Yeah, I think the system, those rehab to the system, while they're not quantifiable, as the gentleman asking of what's the numbers, don't know the number, but I see the effect of it. And I got a lot more confidence now when we get a 2 or 3 or 4 or 5 in train, that we're not going to have some.